Today is Thursday, December 19th,
and this is Junior Viking News.
I'm Eliza.
And I'm Abby.
Here's the news for today.
Today was Snowman and Snowflake Dress-Up Day. We hope everyone participated.
Friday will be a half day and also Christmas sweater day.
On Friday, we will have an abbreviated schedule because it is only a half a day.
First period will be from 7:30 to 8:20.
Second period is from 8:20 to 9:10.
Third period will be from 9:16 to 10.
Your sixth period will be from 10 o'clock to 10:50.
And finally, seventh period is from 10:50 to 11:45. Hey Abby, do you want to hear a Christmas joke?
Not really, but okay.
Thanks, Abby. What do snowmen like to do on the weekend?
I don't know.
Chill out.
Wow. Now handing it over to Maddie and James.
Hi there, I'm James.
And I'm Maddie.
Our Christmas break will be a full 2 weeks this year.
Yep, that's right. We will not be returning back to school until January 7th.
So today ends the first semester. On January 7th, everyone will have a new related arts set of classes.
Please check your power school before January 7th to view your new related arts classes.
It is time for Brayden live from the North Pole.
Hi everyone, I'm Brayden live from the North Pole. The weather up here is a chilly 3 degrees and it will mostly cloudy. Today at home, the weather will be sunny with a high of 43 degrees and a low of 21. And now to Santa's workshop for a few brief words. Change of plans. Santa is not at his workshop. We are going live now to an NBA press conference.
Sean, on the left.
Santa, can you talk about Christmas preparations? How are they coming along?
We're behind.
Santa, if you could choose one NBA player to guide your sleigh tonight, who would it be?
Is that a serious question? Next.
What are your emotions at a time like this?
Jolly. This is very tough. This Christmas, I'm going to be taking my talents to the South Pole. I'm just kidding. I always wanted to say that. You bought it, though.
Up next is Luke and Eli with today's sports roundup. Hey, Vance.
Our boys' basketball team will continue playing in the Trailblazer Classic Tournament until the 21st. The girls won't have their next game until January 6th.
Our wrestling team will be competing in Conference Dual Championship through the 19th. I'm Eli.
And I'm Luke. Now back to our anchors.
Here's Ellison and Ian with today's special report.
Hey Vance,
report.
I'm Ellison.
And I'm Ian.
Here's your special report.
Today is National Hard Candy Day.
Did you know that you can make your own homemade hard candies?
There's some history to this delicious treat.
In the medieval times, sugar was the only thing in candies, so it was extremely expensive. So candies like Jolly Ranchers and lollipops were reserved for the wealthy.
The only people who could afford it were the wealthy class.
Here are some examples of hard candies.
Jolly Ranchers.
Lollipops.
Werther's Originals.
Atomic Fireballs.
And the classic Goblin.
Well, VMS, that's your special report for today.
I'm Ian.
And I'm Ellison. Now back to our anchors.
And now Alex and Tamara with today's birthdays and those birthdays for the final month of December.
Hi, I'm Tamara.
And I'm Alex.
Celebrating your birthday today for December 19th and over Christmas break is Autumn DeFries, Isabella Fry,
Hunter Milhorn, Isaac Levins,
Basti Ujada, Alex Wise,
Emma Bonilla, Elena DeFries,
Sarah Senecal, Jocelyn Blackwell.
And for teachers' birthdays, Mrs. Winstead, Mrs. Holt, and Mr. Finch.
Have a happy birthday.
Hi, I'm Thatcher.
And I'm Tori.
Well, VMS, we started the 2019 school year off with the very first Junior Viking News show for the year.
It is only fitting that we are the last ones who will be signing off for our last show as the first news team this semester.
It has been our great pleasure to come to you with the school news each day, and we wish the next team good luck and have fun.
We hope you all will enjoy our blooper reel that will be played tomorrow instead of the news.
Now, from all of us,
to all of you,
2.
Hey Vance, I'm Ellie with your special report for today. Do you guys know what the most watched movie is? I can just start.